Crouching in a field in 80 degrees of sunshine, these pick-swinging, trowel-scraping archaeologists are piecing together a mystery before the bulldozers bury it forever. This strip of earth will soon become the A41 bypass. It's a road the residents of nearby Kings Langley have wanted for years. But when the land was first set aside, historians made a startling discovery. A Neolithic settlement the size of a modern-day city is buried here. Now workers have only a few days to learn as much as they can before the bypass covers it for good.
Well, we're curious about what the past was, and this is the best way of finding out about the past.
We're trying to find what the shape of this feature is and how it was filled up, and hopefully find some finds in it.
Flints have been found here along with pottery and foundations. There are ritual sites deeply marked underground. It's thought the people who lived here 3,000 years before the birth of Christ have much in common with those who built Stonehenge.
Stonehenge itself, as we see it now, is later than the period we're looking at here. There were earlier precursors to the Stonehenge monument. There is a cursus, as we found here, underlying the stones at Stonehenge. But we're looking at a simple farming, agricultural life. I don't think we would recognise very much difference between the Bronze Age peoples at Stonehenge and the peoples here, other than perhaps in the tools they're using, which obviously Bronze Age is metal, and here they're using stone.
The archaeologists are now working against time to glean all they can from this site. They'll use information to create an accurate picture of the Stone Age city, soon to be buried. Jonathan Ray in Hertfordshire for Thames News.